Slobberknocker, The Undertaker and Kurt Angle against Stone Cold Steve Austin and Booker T. Man, this tag team matchup, you got a feeling it's going to be wild and woolly and out of control with the animosity that exists before No Mercy this Sunday.
Stone Cold Steve Austin, the WWF champion.
But for how much longer? Hey, wait a minute. Austin has got the WWF title belt. Misery Kurt Angle. And Angle is right between the damn eyes. There's another referee. Tim White's been incapacitated. And there's another referee. Well, wait a minute. No! No! Oh, yes! Angle kicked out. Angle got her shoulder up. And Austin can't believe it.
What does it take?
Oh, whoa! My God. Oh, my God. Austin knocked his own Alliance referee down. Out of the low blow. Austin with a low blow. Austin out trying to measure. Oh, and Angle got a low blow in. Both men are down. Hey, wait a minute. There's Rob Van Dam. Who's he going to hit? Van Dam going up. Who's he going after? Is it going to... My God, across the ring. It wasn't Austin RVD hit. It was Kurt Angle. And here comes another damn referee. Austin hooking the leg. I can't believe this. Damn it.
Rob Van Dam has won this match for Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Austin can't believe it.
Say something when RVD gets here.
Hey, you know what? Guess what? I made the Derby cookies. They're good, aren't they?
They're good, huh?
Cookies notwithstanding, we're here to celebrate them. Yeah! RVD proved without a shadow of a doubt last Monday night when he hit Kurt Angle with the five-star frog splash. Wham! He proved to Stone Cold Steve Austin without a shadow of a doubt. He's on my side. He's on the side of the Alliance. I know some of you people doubted him. I know it's just natural. Big deal. It's okay. I never doubted him. And he proved himself.
Yeah.
So when that man walks through that door, we're going to celebrate for that little right here tonight.
Yeah.
Excuse me one minute. It just dawned on me. You know, you talk about the impact of the five-star frog splash by Rob Van Dam. If Van Dam hits that five-star frog splash on Angle this Sunday at No Mercy, wham, as you said it, if Van Dam hits that, Van Dam could be the new WWF champion, and he doesn't even have to beat you to do it.
Would you say something about Van Dam hitting a five-star frog splash on Angle? One, two, three. I'm not going to hit a shit. leave.
Yeah, get out of here. Get him out.
You're a party pooper.
I'm a party pooper.
Yeah.
Get the hell out of here.
Get out of here.
Back on SmackDown. Hey Paul, could this be Rob Van Dam?
I don't know.
Well, the Alliance is awaiting the arrival of RVD.
Van Dam doesn't usually travel in a limo, but you know, his big night is coming up.
Well, Stone Cold and the Alliance throwing the party for RVD here tonight to thank him for helping Austin win that tag match Monday on Raw. Who's in there?
While we're waiting on RVD, I want to tell you.
Listen up.
Hey, shut up! Damn it, when I say, shut up, shut up. Anyway, we'll tell you a couple of stories while we're waiting on RVD. And one of these stories is, it's about an Olympic gold medalist who came into World Wrestling Federation. And he was on that highway to fame and fortune in world championships. And when he hit mile marker number 316, he had a flat tire. That's when he met up with Stone Cold Steve Austin. I got that some in SummerSlam, and I whooped his.
Yes, oh, come on, Austin got himself disqualified at SummerSlam because he couldn't beat Kurt Angle.
I whipped his. One night on a Monday Night Raw, winds were blowing outside, and old Stone Cold Steve Austin was whooping Kurt Angle's again in the middle of my ring, and I got the WWF title back. What I'm saying is I got Kurt Angle's number any day of the week. And this Sunday, in a triple threat match with RVD behind my back, I'm going to whip his again, just like this.
That's and RVD. Right. That's right. I know you guys are expecting RVD. And Stone Cold, I'm sorry once again for interrupting you. But Commissioner Regal has an announcement about RVD, and he has a very special presentation to make, so I know that you would want to give him this opportunity.
I have it on good authority that RVD will be here momentarily, but ladies and gentlemen of the Alliance, I would like to introduce to you the newest member of the Alliance, the reigning Intercontinental Champion, Christian.
Oh, yeah.
All I want to say is that it's finally nice to be in a place where champions are treated with the respect that they deserve.
Oh, that's right. Yeah. That's right.
Welcome aboard, kid.
Thank you.
Yeah. You know what? If you stick with Stone Cold Steve Austin, you stick with these guys and girls in this room, one of these days, when you reach for that star up there, old Stone Cold Steve Austin be having you a party just like this. All you got to do is stick with
it. I can't wait.
Welcome in, my boy.
Who's in that limo? Is it RVD?
Here we go. We're going to find out who's in the limo.
What's that all about? Who's in there? What's going on?
The door just opened and then it closed.
We're back on SmackDown. Stone Cold and the Alliance still waiting on the guest of honor for their big party, Rob Van Dam, and is RVD in that limo.
Maybe the limo is here to pick somebody up. I don't want any of the door open, and then the door, I don't get it. Michael, go back there and find out.
No, thank you.